Yeah. Oh. That's a vibe. She wanna vibe. That's a vibe. Yeah. That's a vibe. It's a vibe. That's a vibe. Yeah. That's a vibe.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today is my birthday. Yes, I turned 29 and I am growing up. How I feel about it, I mean, to me, I just feel like it's another day. I think as you get older, you just be like, it is what it is with your birthday. Everybody kept asking me, like, what am I doing? Am I gonna turn up or whatever? I'm like, nah, I'm just gonna chill this year. Go out to dinner with Bae, and we both have to get up in the morning, so it's not really a turn up birthday this year. The weekend, everybody keep hitting me up, asking me, am I gonna hit a club? No, I'm not. Like, I'm just chilling this year. Like, I think now, turning 29, I'm getting older. I'm trying to invest in more important things in life. But there is more to me than YouTube. I am trying to build something. I have a brand that I want to put out, and I'm going to invest more in it. It's very expensive, so you have to invest in yourself. So I'm going to invest more in that, and y'all gonna see me strive and make my brand come true. That's really what I'm focusing on. I'm not really focusing on a tire turn up and hitting the clubs and all that, because for one, that shit costs money. That shit is not cheap. It's very expensive just to rent a section, to get a section and get bottles and have your girls come out and turn up with you. To me, I don't even have a lot of friends to even turn up with, so that's when I'm not hitting no clubs. And I mean, my family, I love to spend time with my family, and I can do that next year, but this year I'm not even just, I see them, hey, I love you, it ain't even it, I'm just chilling this year. So, yeah. What I'm going to change about myself is, what do I want to change about myself? I want to stop living in fear. And just live life and enjoy. I think when I got shot years ago, I shut down so bad that I was just scared for, I think, I don't know, I'm very paranoid now. When I had shut down, when I got shot, I shut down, I became paranoid, and I just think of the worst in everything. So I'm gonna get out that and just, you know, pray more. And just when I say pray more, I pray now, but I want to pray more, because normally now I pray in the morning, and when I go to bed at night, I want to pray throughout the day and just keep building my relationship with God, and just, you know, learning me, loving me, and just being a better me. So that's what I'm growing into. So that's pretty much it. I don't even know how did this even come about. I think I've been drinking too much. I don't know. But I'm happy to be 29. I'm blessed to see another year. And, you know, I thank you, God. And, you know, it is what it is. I love you guys. And comment down below, subscribe, share, whatever. And I will see you guys in my next video. Keep me down on my knees.